I'd like you to pick a spot in the room. Any spot. And I want you to focus on it as hard as you can. Let yourself be focused on that spot. Allow your body and mind to relax. Now, try and take that spot and imagine it halfway between here and the wall, and focus on it with all your concentration. Now, finally, I want you to take that imaginary spot and bring it directly in front of you, and focus all your attention to that imaginary spot that you just created. Can you see the dark spot in your mind? That creature? Where are you right now? How do you feel when you see the creature in the black spot in your mind? Don't let this hurt you. You can defeat it.
It's too powerful.
It's in your world. Until you can clear your mind of this creature, you will stay awake. This nightmare can be removed from your thoughts. It's time to stay awake. Now, wake up.
James, it's alright, it's okay, you're right here, it's okay, you're right here, it's alright, relax, we're just right here, okay? We're okay.
What the hell did you do to me?
Well, your parasomnia, which triggers your sleepwalking episodes and intense night terrors, affects you when you are not in control of anything. Not your body, not your conscience, everything you witness all occurred within your subconscious.
And?
So, what I did was give you the power to confront this creature while you were still in control of your mind and body.
How safe is this procedure? Should I be worried that I won't be able to fall asleep again?
Well, like any experimental solution to this sort of problem, there are always some risks. And when it comes to the mind, we can never really be too prepared. But when it comes to you, what do you really have to lose except a good night's sleep?
Thanks for everything. I'll keep you updated on anything that happens.
Oh, I encourage it. And if you have any questions, make sure to call my office phone, please. I'll be there all night. Remember that. Bye-bye.
When I heard my calling, but I never heard the voice of truth before. So I kept on walking, pretended I didn't see. Walked by a window and my reflection said to me, you could try all the same, but you'll never know this mystery. There's no pilot on your plane, so you're not the man you used to be. Try all the game, but you'll never know this mystery when your pie has no plane. Said you're not the man you used to be.
Tell me how to stop this thing. It keeps getting away from me.
Hello, I'm your therapist assistant, Dr. Andrew Wilson. Are you feeling okay right now?
Tell me what it is.
Okay. We've been working on your evaluation all night at the office. We've really narrowed it down, and we're going to tell you the results. Apparently, your parasomnias and sleep terrors are being caused by chronic depression. We suggest you come down here as soon as possible so we can have you medicated. All right, have a good night.